both alike in dignity in fair Verona, where we lay our scene. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers, take their life.